here. Breaking news. Yep, that's right. Breaking news here on YouTube. Two Voltards ticketed for possession of Mary J. Marijuana, the sticky, icky. Yep, John Kelly, starting running back for Tennessee, and Will Ignont, which is like the short abbreviated way to say ignorant, Will Ignont. Yep, cited and released, ticketed basically for possession of marijuana last night on Rocky Flop, right there on Cumberland Avenue, main drag, it runs through that dump. Listen, people acting mad at these kids here, smoking weed. First of all, I've made these videos before, about Georgia players that have done this. Look, it's not like smoking, it's not like they're out committing mass murder, it's smoking weed. On top of that, can you blame them? I mean, if you played football and went to school inside of a trash can program like Tennessee, you'd probably need to get high too. So, I don't blame them at all. I mean, yeah, it's kind of stupid and selfish, I guess, you know, to be doing that kind of stuff during the season, especially when one of the very few games that you actually have a chance to win is coming up in 3 or 4 days at Kentucky. One of the only teams you actually have any chance of beating this year. John Kelly, your best player. I mean, he's not very good, but he's the best you have. Will Ignont on your defense. You need all the help you can get there. I don't know if they're going to suspend these guys or what. I don't really see how it matters, to be honest. Suspend them for one game, suspend them the rest of the year. Who cares? Doesn't matter. Tennessee season's been over. For a while. Yep. So, anyway, two Voltars just passing the time, riding down the road with a headlight out. That's where you lost. That's where you lost. I mean, that's like committing double murder and leaving a bloody glove behind. If it didn't fit, you had to acquit. Yep, but if there's a strong odor of weed coming out of your car and a baggie full of the green stuff, here's your ticket. Gotta stay away from the devil's lettuce during the season, boys. Anyway, two Voltars suspended. Not mad at them. I don't know if Tennessee fans are mad at them or not. I don't know. If you had to listen to Butch Jones for several hours a day, you'd probably be hitting the pipe too. Beep, beep, beep.